Next up, let's talk about the compare tool in Onshape. The compare tool is useful to see differences between versions, changes in history, and even workspaces. For example, here is a rocker design, and the current design should be compared to a version created some time ago. To do this, click the Versions and History icon in the toolbar. Then, right-click the version you want to compare, and choose Compare. Not only can you right-click on what you want to compare, but you can also use the Compare icon at the top of the Versions and History graph. Click on the Compare icon, then select the two entries to compare. The Compare tool shows two things: a list of everything that is different between the two tabs you are comparing, and a graphic slider to show a visual of the differences. When viewing the list of differences, there are icons to indicate what's different and what exists in one tab and not the other. In this example, Sketch 1 is not the same between the two tabs being compared. This is shown with the not equals symbol in the comparison. Also notice the features that exist in one tab and not the other. You can tell these by the less than greater than symbols. The list comparison breaks down the differences even further. Select one of the features from the list. You can see exactly what is different at the bottom. There are some things to mention about the list-based comparison. First, Compare is currently only supported for Part Studios. You cannot compare assemblies or drawings. Second, by default, the Compare tool only shows what is different between the two entries you have chosen to compare. If you want to see every feature, uncheck the Only Show Differences checkbox. The last thing to mention is you can compare Part Studios like we are here, but you can also compare tabs to see which tabs have changed. This does not give a feature-for-feature breakdown, but gives you an idea of what tabs are different between the two entries you are comparing. So we've discussed the list-based comparison, but as mentioned earlier, you can also view the differences graphically by grabbing the slider and dragging left to right, or right to left. You may switch the order by selecting reverse compare. Once you've finished the comparison, you can exit out of the compare tool by left-clicking what you want to return to in the top left corner. Here, I am comparing V1 to main, and I want to return to main, so I click main. You may also select any entry in the versions and history graph to exit compare and navigate to that entry. You can compare many different types of entries from the document history. You can compare two versions, two changes, two workspaces, or any combination.